As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
How long have you been coaching for?
Coaching here at Westdale for 19 years. This is the 18th year that we've been that I've been here.
Where do you wish to go with this year's team?
This year's team's, I sometimes get nervous with this year's team. Not sure which way we're gonna go. We've had our ups and downs for sure.
What do you feel like after a win or a loss?
Obviously, I'm very happy after a win. I mean, it's one of the greatest feelings. After a loss, of course, I'm very upset, but the first thing that comes to my mind is, what can we do to improve that next game? That's the most important thing in my mind.
What was your first practice like?
My first practice, it was overwhelming in a way, because you had all these like great football players that I was playing with, practicing with, like.
So I joined the Warriors football team because better coaching, better players, better attitude. I was a switch when I switched over in grade 11 to get better football experience, and also to try and win a championship with a D1 school. So far, unsuccessful, but this year it could change. In senior year, we're ranked second in